Abdul Qadir, the former leg spinner who kept the art of wrist spin alive in his era. He possesses this beautiful ability to bowl 6 magical deliveries in an hour. Here he gets the wicket of Alan Lamb in 1983-84. An 11-year-old Joe Root receives an award as the best cricketer in his age group from Michael Vaughan, Southwest News Services. In this picture, you see the 15-year-old Sachin Tendulkar receives coaching from the Kapil Dev. A light-hearted moment in a generally miserable tour, Jeff Thompson gets haircut from his captain, Greg Chappell, ahead of the fourth test at Leeds in August 1977. Mansoor Ali Khan, the man who changed the complexion of Indian cricket. He completed the 1,000 runs in Test cricket in the second Test at Kolkata against New Zealand. It took him 16 matches and 27 innings to do so. Venkat Raghavan, a classy off spinner, he captained the Indian side in 5 World Cup ODI matches and went on to become an acclaimed international umpire. David Gower, in his second test, when he was a baby-faced assassin rather than the notorious DIG Gower, and Wasim Bari is the wicketkeeper, watching the ball whistle to the boundary. He went on to score 56 as England won the match by an inning. Talat Mirza, Javed Niyadad, Wasim Raja, Abdul Qadir, Wasim Bari, and Ehtishamuddin with Bishan Singh Bedi, after arriving in Delhi 1978-79. This was Asif Iqbal's final tour. Felt he need not have rushed into retirement. Took a lot of criticism, probably even from his own team. Barry Richards and Hampshire team come out to field against the 1975 Australians with left Bob Harman, Peter Sainsbury, Mike Hill wicketkeeper, and Andy Murtagh and John Sutherland. Deepak Patel, the Kenyan-born former New Zealand cricketer who played 37 Test matches and 75 One-Day Internationals. In 1992 World Cup, Martin Crowe uses his off-spin early in the innings. The defiant Budi Kundran goes down on one knee to drive the ball onto the boundary. Murray, who equaled a world record wicket-keeping, is poised over the stump and closely watching the drive. Amit Sohail, who loved his attacking style of play, a master of his back foot shot, his slow left armers were more than handy with his wicket-taking abilities. He led his nation in difficult times, now completely into broadcasting. If you like this video, please comment, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.